gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you. Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around. Almost there, honey. Can't keep your mother waiting. She's scary when she's angry. There you go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Is she okay?
Hey, Doc.
Hello, Mr. Winter.
What did all this? Maybe they're out. What happened?
Friendly.
Who are you? Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down on the road and... What's going on?
Oh, no. They're coming.
Who is? What the hell was that?
Do you have a gun?
Jesus Christ.
Oh!
Is it over? No end to them.
Come on. In life and in death, we give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
It's you. The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming!
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again!
Rose is here?